Benvenuti, welcome to everybody. We are here from Toronto. My name is Antonio.
And I am Maybrit. And we have our show with us, the audiovisual show which we have created together. Because together we are Art Takes Action, and with other artists we have created visuals to Antonio's songs to amplify the messages of the songs and to tell their stories.
Sure. So basically every video and song, they are connected and they are created with other artists. The first one is, I don't know if you have ever read, but there is a book of Paulo Coelho that is called The Witch of Portobello. And in that book, there is the main character, it's called Athena, is a woman that she was able to, after a little bit she was dancing, she was able to be in touch with a spirit. And through the spirit, through her body, the spirit was able to talk to the people. So we just tried with a photographer and a model to recreate what the song and the book is about. The song is called Love Is. Recreate the spirit that was in touch with with a girl.
And the next song is Crush on You.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I can say what is behind the song, and Maybrit can say what is behind the video. I was just writing that song because I just happened I was BBM with a person, and then comes up that she wrote a kind of funny line, and we created the song.
Yeah, and it's done with an Italian cartoonist who created this moment, spark, and love attraction with his pencil.
Yeah, it's a cool video. Your kiss, your eyes, you broke the silence, you said okay. At home, whatever, I wanna stay with you forever. You say, 'cause we're meant to be together, we're meant to love. Oh, now and never, that kind of look, it's safe forever. Feel lonely when it's true. If I had to say the truth, I think I want my eyes on you. Let's give me that back to you. Oh, 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 I have a little crush on you. You know I felt it's true. Just give me a look back to you. I have a little crush. Take my hand, you turn, you burn, you wait and stand in front of me. What have we gone, they say, don't waste a gift here. But you say, I don't care who's right or wrong, I wait for you too. Let's keep it up, let's get it on. Feel lonely when it's true. If I had to say the truth, I think I left my arms on. Please give me them back to you. Oh, 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 I have a crush on you. You know I felt it's true. Just give me them back to you. I have a little crush on you. Sometimes, I hope more than sometimes.
il tuo nome nelle parole.
Ah, okay. So, okay, in the case, in this case, the song was just a kind of attempt to get out of, get rhythm of a situation. Basically, I had stuck in my mind, or at least my mind was keeping all the time that name. The story was finished, and her name is Chiara. The translated is clear. And in every conversation, it was so common to see that name. The sky is clear. Oh yes, everything is clear. And that name was all over. So I wrote that song. It is Il tuo nome nelle parole. It means your name in the words.
And the video is done with a photographer. He is taking, he's doing street photography all over the world, and these are his pictures.
Because we really think that what happened to me in that case happened to everybody, right? So we took people from the street.
Strada, ma non è tu.
sera parlare di noi, i miei occhi perdersi di nuovo nei tuoi, avere ancora il tuo profumo addosso. Ti so, come stai, come sta quel bellissimo viso, sto incazzato e mi faccio i fatti miei. Partners, but also I think with many other things. For example, with the car that you have, usually I recognize more often the car when I see around, or everything, the shoes. I mean, this can be seen in many different ways. Yeah, so Bliste is just something that you know, you hope, no? To be, but in the reality you know already that this can't be. So what we try to show.
Exactly, that it's human to attach to things, situations, and especially to people, and we want to make them stay, but the flow of life takes them away. And with this video we want to stress that.
Yeah. Just try to check how many moves the hands do. Can be work, can be love, can be friendship.
It's
the one to be. I pray, oh, please stay. Just another day. Don't fly, don't fly away. Bang on me. Oh no. With the hands to recreate not only love but also friendship, job, sport, whatever we could.
Thanks to you.
Yeah, in this case, is I think that I had to write a song to say thank you to this country and in particular the city in which I came, that's Toronto, because when I came here in Canada, I basically changed my life. It was a challenge. And my challenge was to live only with my passion, I mean my music. And basically, when I came, it was June 2009, and I tried to do my best, looking for gigs and everything. And at the end, I passed an audition for the TTC, this is the subway in Toronto. I didn't know anything about subway or busking. Basically, I lived 2 years with my schedule in the TTC, in the subway of Toronto. It's very professional, it's very secure, it's very, you have your schedule, you pay for your license. There is a big selection, big competition, only 75 guys can play. So I wrote that song, Thanks to You. Imagine the little babies when they come to you because the parents gave to them a coin and they, very shy, come and put the coin inside your bag. Or the old people that you see from far away, that they want to give you something, and they come slowly, 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 they open the bag, they take out the pocket, whatever, the coin, and finally they give the coin. For them I wrote Thanks to You.
And the video is dedicated to the street artists of Toronto. Antonio is one of them, but in this case it's more for the graffiti artists, which add the color of the city, to the city.
We have to say that this is the wrong video. Now we have to say that Maybrit likes very much taking pictures of street art.
Yeah, I have them all over, and this is my result.
When I see you, I see you, and I see your smile. I face white. There is no blue. Make my dreams come true.
And also to put in evidence how beautiful are the street art that we see every day, and many times we don't even know from who.
Like it's all right from.
Yeah. So when I started to write songs, I did because I just wanted to write messages. And in this case, I didn't understand years ago, now is also true, the message, with all the problems that there are in Europe with the refugees. Many times when there are wars or problems between countries, the media filter a lot the news. And we can start to love or hate other people and other countries without knowing them. So I wrote this, "My Dear Faraway Friend," to try to send out the message that is before we should know the people, and then we could start to do something together.
Thank you.
do you bring the same that I bring, that I bring? And if we open our minds and our souls, and if we try to walk the same street, and if we try to reach the same exit, all once, for the really first time. Is in the video is just a love Italian ballad, love songs. The song is, the title is Quel qualcosa in più, and translated it means that's a little bit more.
And in the video, which we have created with a photographer, around 3,000 photos which create a video, which is actually based on pictures, and the story is, the girl is so excited to meet her boyfriend in the night that she just jumps out of the bed and dresses on the street.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
sempre un sogno che un domani vivrà. Dimmi perché, ora dimmi se mai allora ciò che farai. Una volta ancora, come sai, come sei, sei sempre stata nel sogno. Ti sciogli il capello, lui che hai, ti mordi le labbra, ti sguardo fai, che bella sei. Che bella sei, e in un momento veloce vorrei dimmi che tu, ancora tu, sempre di più nel buio tu. Oh, dimmi che tu, dimmi che tu sei e sarai quel qualcosa in più, qualcosa in più. Vicini dolci, che sorriso hai, pensavo che tu. Parliamo dai, quello che sei, ciò che sarai, è sempre un sogno che un domani vivrai. Balla che sei, ora canta di te, allora ciò che farai, una volta ancora. Come sai, come sei, sei sempre stata nei sogni miei. E ti sciogli il capello, non mi chiedi, ti mordi le labbra, che sguardo fai, che bella sei. Che bella sei, e in un momento vedo ciò che vorrai. Dimmi che tu, ancora tu, sempre di più nel buio tu. Oh, dimmi che tu, dimmi che tu sei e sarai quel qualcosa in più, quel qualcosa in più. Oh, sempre di più, solo tu, sempre di più nel buio tu. Oh, dimmi che tu sarai quel qualcosa in più, qualcosa in più. E tu sarai tu qualcosa in più. E tu sarai tu qualcosa, qualcosa, qualcosa. E tu sarai tu. Thank you very much. Just imagine to check and see more than 3,000 pictures. It was a long task.
Okay, the next song is called All I Want Is You, and it's about saying straight what you want and just take it easy, get loose, freaky, and do what you really want and what you have in mind. And this is a video which is about my last weekend in Berlin, and this is what I had in mind to do.
This is the last song of the first set?
Yeah.
Okay, so after this song we will take a couple of minutes of break, just in case we have CDs there. There are of every kind, voice and guitar, or there are with all the band. There are from a couple of bucks to $5 or $10, so whatever, if you like. All the songs are original, and I've written many more songs. Tonight we're going to play just 18. Because we have created the videos for 18. It took a long time, just in case we have their CDs and everything.
Okay, let's go.
I have to say that I'm not the other bears. Okay.
You can tell.
And how are you? What about to be true? I was thinking too. If you don't mind to pay love with you, it's all I want is you. All I want is you. I know it's true. I'm in love with you. So easy when you just love me too.
face and smile. I'll sweep your eyes. If you don't mind, why don't we try? It's all I want is you. All I want is you. I know it's true. I'm in love with you. And it's so easy when you just love me. Instead of spending probably where to sit, we have chairs, and just in case we have more chairs. Basically, we are across Canada. It's the first time for us because I live in Toronto since 5 years, I think, but I just went a couple of times Montreal and Ottawa, and that's it. It's for us the first time here in Vancouver. We are very surprised from the nature, from what we saw. Since now in this tour, there are 23 gigs all over Canada, from Vancouver to Halifax. Basically, what we are bringing around is this kind of new idea that is voice, guitar, and videos. The videos try to amplify the message of the songs. Okay, and we can start the second set, and you can. After, tell us what do you think, and also write comments in the guest book.
A step in heaven, a step in hell.
Yeah, that song, for example, I wrote that song when at the end of the second year when I was playing in the subway of Toronto, because of those 2 years they were a dream, playing and living with my passion, but was also difficult to play every day. More or less 5-6 hours a day, and for this I wrote a step in heaven, a step in hell.
And with the video we want to express that living your dream and reaching a goal is on the one hand side a great sacrifice and sometimes suffering, but on the other hand it's a great joy and fulfillment if you finally reach that goal.
Walking in the room and looking.
step in, I don't step. Follow passion, love, and fears to you. You know about that pain, but you don't burn as I do. Don't you? I'm in front of you, I'm here. This road is so real. Just walking in a pleasant and real. In 10 years that you have now, and I finished to record the voice in Italy, has been mixed and mastered in Edmonton, but in that case I was recording the voice in Italy. That was the end of July, so I thought, what can I do? And I decided to go in a little tour, Berlin, Copenhagen and Praga, just to see people and playing. However, in Berlin on the second day, I basically, we recreated exactly what happened, and I just saw a beautiful girl, and now on the 5th of December, we are going to get married, so you are seeing what happened that day.
And Berlin's beautiful in May, because my nickname is May, it was in August when we met.
Yeah.
One day. Generation for the best gift for a future generation, and so we wrote this People Without Fear.
And in this video we want to honor the people who give their contribution to create a world with people without fear.
Yeah.
See us not, oh, not, not dear.
Set song, but we decided to come up with a cool idea, right?
Yeah, we worked together with a live painter, Olga Pankova, and she created a picture, a painting with us, and we put it because the song is called Anymore and the reverse effect to transfer the message.
Yeah, we always try to work with other artists, also because we will organize events with other artists. Because Art Aid section for charity will try to help people for education and children, and we will create events with many artists, and each of them will try to send out a message. In this case, it's a painting.
This will not exist.
Song. Basically, George, right?
Yeah.
George asked me before, but why did you come to Canada, right? And so I said to him, the reality is that I was with a girl. We were living in Bologna, my city. And she just asked me, do you want to try Canada? Since I knew she was there for me, I just said, okay, let's try. When we came here in Toronto, I don't know why we just started to argue every day on everything. In Italy it was going good, but here, I don't know what happened. And so I wrote that song. It's not me, but it's you. Because at the end the story finished, of course, but I stayed. The song is about the fact that I was saying to her, don't you understand? That's my point of view. I mean, it's so clear, no? But she was thinking the same about me. So I wrote this, it's not me, but it's you, just because sometimes we can also take it easy and not create big drama about something that sometimes is not so big. I mean, in the relationship between a couple, no? And so we had this help from Lorenzo Funaro, that is a friend and a great artist, and we created this video.
When you
You know you can't be the one who is born to smile. Because of a time we'll be here again. Because you know every time is the same. Because I don't know who knows. I don't know. When I played for the first time that song to her, she was mad too.
Okay, now it's getting serious. My name is not important.
Yeah, so yeah, probably it's the song that I like the most. Also is the title of a CD. It's, I was deleting messages in my inbox folder from MySpace a couple of years ago. And I saw a sender that was, my name is not important. So I just checked and I said, who is that? And I saw he was a guy, now the page doesn't exist anymore, but it was a guy, a US guy, trying to help African children with this page. So I was very touched by what I saw, by the numbers that he was showing, and I wrote this song for him. He put that song on his page and then everything came. And that is our way to show how we can be lucky or not lucky. And this name is, this song is dedicated to whoever is weak. Not for choice, but for destiny.
Oh,
Same planet is the name of our tour.
Now it's C'era una volta.
Yeah, we have the last two songs. We hope that you enjoy the show. We have CDs just in case, from a couple of dollars to 10. There are different choices. And you can also write your email and a comment in the guest book so we can be in touch, stay in touch. The song I just wrote for Italian immigrants in Toronto, everywhere, but in Toronto there are so many that I wrote that song, and it's divided in four moments in which a boy wants something but can't find it, a man decides to leave, and then an immigrant works very hard, and a father finally has a family and has created something. We just dedicated this to who is traveling and going around. Of course, there are so many, not only from Italy. Sometimes it's not easy, but the destiny. So this is C'era una volta, but translated in English is Once Upon a Time. This is the same book that we have.
Non sapevano che voleva, c'era una volta un uomo che cercava, non trovava e che partiva, che partiva, oh, oh, ciao Italia, ciao, ciao sole, che volte ti porto fuori, ciao Italia, ciao, ciao amore, un giorno già tornerò vicino, ciao Italia, ciao, ciao sole, quanto stretta ti tengo nel cuore. C'era una volta un immigrato che faticava, lavorava e resisteva. C'era una volta un padre che viveva, che creava e costruiva, costruiva. Oh, oh, ciao Italia, ciao, ciao sole, che orgoglio ti porto. E guardalo bene perché dura. Cerca sempre la verità e cercala bene, oltre ogni paura, oltre ogni paura, oltre ogni paura. Oh, oh, ciao Italia, ciao, ciao sole, quanto stretto ti tengo il cuore. Ciao Italia, ciao, ciao amore, un giorno già tornerò. C'era una volta in Canada, c'era una volta in Canada. C'era una volta in Vancouver. C'era una volta in Spartacus. C'era una volta in British Columbia. C'era una volta in Vancouver. C'era una volta in Canada. C'era una volta in Canada. C'era una volta in Canada.
Thank you very much. So we have the last song now. It's the title of the last album in 10 years. Basically, we dedicated this song to a big hero of Canada, that is Terry Fox. The message of the song is just a dialogue between you and your soul or yourself, whatever. And the message is, if you will be able to see, face, and overcome your fears, what would be your life in 10 years? And when I became Canadian last year, I just studied a lot to pass the exam, and we discover this big hero because he is really unique, and we think is the best example to show to everybody what you can do still if you had a problem in your life. So this song, this video is dedicated to him.
I can do this to me, I will feel.
Spartacus books for this great location. I feel amazing around all these books here.
Yeah.
So, and thank you for reaching out tonight.
Good night.
What an offer.